Hey, part of I-65 back open tonight, a few days early. NDOT reopened the West Street ramps this afternoon, so it'll let drivers access both I-65 northbound and southbound. The other closures are still in effect at 21st Street and Meridian Street downtown, and on the northwest side where 65 meets 465. That's all set to open next Sunday.